every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and that's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. Living life, every day.
Kia Sorento PEV 2022 sebentar lagi hadir di Indonesia. Simak videonya.
All I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kia Sorento diprediksikan bakal hadir di Indonesia tak lama lagi. Setelah dipamerkan di ajang Jakarta Auto Week 2022, salah satu public figure, Natasha Ryder mengunggah sebuah foto teaser yang diduga merupakan SUV asal Korea Selatan tersebut. Sebagai mobil mewah dengan harga yang cukup mahal, pada bagian interior dari spesifikasi Kia Sorento ini memang mempunyai tampilan desain yang terbilang cukup mewah dan elegan sama seperti desain bagian luarnya, namun tetap memberikan kenyamanan bagi siapapun yang berada di dalam mobil ini. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power. Don't be f***ing sour, take a cold shower. Scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder. And f*** all the doubters, they're just your downers. I swear to God. Pada bagian interior dalam mobil Kia Sorento ini, pengendara akan dimanjakan dengan desain jok kulit yang nyaman saat diduduki dan memiliki penghangat yang akan membuat pengendara lebih nyaman dalam mengendarai mobil Kia Sorento ini. Pada bagian dalam mobil ini juga diberikan fitur hiburan seperti infotainment system dengan layar UVO dengan ukuran 8 inci dan 12 speaker Infinity Stereo, yang akan memberikan kenyamanan bagi para pengendara maupun penumpang dengan adanya hiburan audio dan visual yang berkualitas.
I'm just telling you to fight for your dreams, but it's not what it seems. Man, it's hard to be seen when everybody wants to be king. Yeah, they all wanna ring. Yeah, we all wanna be free. So show me what you got, what you bring. How you fight in the ring, how you take a fucking swing. Do you got heart, are you mean? Got some scars, got some needs. Are you willing to go bleed? I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm f***ed off at these f***ing clowns. Hoover all taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm f***ed
Dan untuk dimensi mobil Kia Sorento 2022 ini memiliki panjang mobil sekitar 4.685 mm dengan lebar mobil 1.885 mm serta mobil mewah ini dilengkapi dengan tinggi mobil yang mencapai 1.700 mm.
Taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree.
Jika melihat spesifikasinya di luar negeri, Sorento PEV baru ditawarkan dengan motor listrik 66,9 kW dan mesin turbocharged 1600 cm kubik yang dapat mengais tenaga hingga 261 tenaga kuda. Selain itu, Sorento PEV 2022 memiliki jangkauan mengemudi all-electric 32 mil atau sekitar 51 km berdasar pengujian EPA. Dengan daya jangkauan mesin bensin dan motor listrik, Sorento PEV 2022 mampu menjangkau 460 mil atau sekitar 740 km. Memiliki ukuran dimensi seperti itu, mobil Kia ini juga dilengkapi berat mobil yang tidak terlalu berat sehingga mobil mewah dari Kia ini makin mantap saat dikendarai di jalanan aspal maupun off-road. Di samping itu, untuk melengkapi dari dimensi mobil mewah, Kia Sorento juga dibekali dengan tangki BBM yang mampu menampung sekitar 70 liter bahan bakar yang akan membuat mobil ini mampu menempuh perjalanan dengan jarak yang cukup jauh dengan sekali pengisian bahan bakar. Harga Kia Sorento memang terbilang cukup mahal, namun harga tersebut sangat cocok dengan kualitas mesin yang dibawa oleh mobil ini. Mobil Kia Sorento ini menghadirkan beberapa varian type mesin yakni petrol, cerdi, dan cerdi 4WD. Ketiga type mesin tersebut akan memberikan performa mesin yang berbeda, namun ketiga type mesin tersebut terbilang cukup tangguh dan handal untuk sekelas mobil dengan model SUV ini. Untuk tipe mesin petrol yakni 2.4 LMPI berbahan bakar bensin ini menggunakan mesin 4 silinder dengan 2.4 liter DOHC dan dual CVVT sanggup menghasilkan power maksimum sebesar 185 tenaga kuda dengan putaran pada mesin sebesar 6.000 revolusi per menit dengan torsi maksimumnya sebesar 241 Nm pada putaran mesin 3.750 revolusi per menit. Lalu untuk tipe mesin cerdi dengan komposisi mesin R2.2 berbahan bakar diesel dengan 4 liter DOHC sanggup menghasilkan daya maksimum sebesar 197 petadetik dengan putaran pada mesin mencapai 3.800 nrpm. Untuk tipe-tipe mesin ini mampu mengeluarkan torsi sebesar 44.5 km per menit pada putaran mesin 2.500 revolusi per menit. Kemudian untuk tipe mesin diesel ini telah dilengkapi dengan turbo tambahan yang mampu menghasilkan tenaga dan torsi yang lebih besar. Pada Kia Sorento berbahan bakar diesel ini juga telah dilengkapi dengan penggerak 4WD yang Sistem penggerak tersebut akan memberikan tenaga yang disalurkan menjadi lebih optimal. Lalu tenaga yang dihasilkan tersebut akan disalurkan melalui transmisi otomatis 6 percepatan. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk.
Mari kita berteman dengan cara dukung terus channel ini agar kita semua tidak ketinggalan info-info yang selalu terdepan. Dengan cara subscribe, share, like. Jangan lupa nyalakan loncengnya sob. Salam Kar 2 Channel.
Yeah, kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and it's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want. Living life, everyday, late at night. Not okay, all I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. Living life, everyday, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray. All I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Yeah.